more green ones?
Yeah.
There are. They're just really small.
Look how itty bitty they are.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Yeah, it kind of fakes you out.
Give me a minute to set up my side. And you can start climbing.
And Leo, if you want to take a break, you can.
Nice.
And you're not going to fall down, you're just going to sit. Yeah, Leo, nice job, buddy. That's a big rock. Leo, do you want to take a break? Leo, you can just swing back and forth if you would like, if you want to take a break.
Okay. Yeah, see, you're not going anywhere.
You can push off the wall and swing.
I mean, when I can get a
floor. Oh, no, you're not going to fall down, buddy. That's okay.
Nice high step, Leo.
Yes.
Yay! Yeah. Nice. Now watch what will happen.
So now all I need you to do is just let go and put your feet flat against the wall. Can you do that for me?
So like sit back like you're sitting into a chair, buddy.
Leo, you're okay.
No, it's okay that you're scared.
You're not gonna go anywhere.
So if you let go with your hands, I promise you, you're not moving. Are you okay? Yeah, yeah. So I'm going to start lowering you very slowly. And I just want you to hit your feet against the wall.
So you don't bonk along the rocks, buddy. If you push your feet against the wall a little bit, and lean your butt out into space, away from the wall, it might be easier.
Yeah. Can you put your the bottoms of your feet in front of you?
Leo, just do this. Oh. On the wall. You're gonna bonk your foot, Leo.
Can you like walk down the wall? Like put your feet flat on the wall like you're walking?
Is it scary, Leo?
No. Buddy, you were way up there. It's so awesome. Nice. You did so good.
Hey, Leo.
Oh, I have to do a couple. Oh, you don't have to. I won't do.